Sometimes you can create beautiful chords with just two fingers. Here's how. Now you just need two notes, 6th and 2nd string, fret 8, fret 1, now 0 and 1, and fret 3. Next, add a simple finger picking pattern, thumb, index, middle, and ring. Do it 4 times per chord and you're good to go.